This GeoSnaps series showed you how you can edit related records from a feature class to a table. But let's conclude this series by taking it to the next level. Let's talk about feature-to-feature editing. If you watched the first three GeoSnaps of this series, you know what we've got and how we got there. We can use the edit tool in the map viewer to add or edit points in the houses feature class. Then we can add or edit related students within each house. The student attributes are stored in a standalone table. So this is a classic feature-to-table relationship. But we could also do this, where I add a zone polygon, then add related house points for each zone. This is a simple example of a feature-to-feature relationship. Luckily, you can set this up by using essentially the same workflow. Here's the quick step-by-step guide to set up feature-to-feature editing. Open ArcGIS Pro and create new feature classes with attributes for zones and houses. Also add the key fields for the relate, a global ID field for the zones, and a GUID field for the houses. Then run the Create Relationship class tool with the zones as the origin and houses as the destination. Next, add zones and houses to a map and share as a new web layer. Don't forget to configure the new layer with editing properties. Finally, add the published web layer into the map viewer and create a form to enable the editing of houses after the creation of a zone. Here's a look at the end result. In the map viewer, I'll click on the edit tool, then choose to edit a new zone. I'll digitize the polygon on the map and type in the name attribute. Once I created the zone, I'll need to select the new feature to add related houses. Now I can add new house points. I'll digitize the point on the map and then add its address and residence. I can add more house points if I wish. Note that at the time of recording, feature-to-feature editing is not supported for ArcGIS Enterprise, but I wouldn't be surprised if it's added in the near future. That's it! Hope you enjoyed this GeoSnap series. Happy editing, and happy snapping!